The National Weather Advisory Service
is advised the storm may produce excessive wind, high seas, and rain in excess.